I'm glad to learn that Mr. Hinton is now Dr. Hinton. And although I'm not so respectful a person as he is, I'm glad to tell you that I managed to get a master's degree. I have to work for it. Thank you very much. I would like to take this opportunity to wish all of you happy, many happy years to come. And, well, what else I have to say? And it is really a very good and happy occasion to have to be able to meet again for some of us after not seeing each other for half a century. Thank you very much.
My name is Wu Xiaoxiao. I got Chinese in 6th century. To be sick of the Judaism. Many of you. I'm a Dutch. I'm happy about it. I have been very glad and honored. It was a pleasure. I come to Sydney. I went from Australia. My wife is my Judy. Judy was 2 years. I so many respect. In that, I learned this place here. I spoke in the special because of my meetings. I said to the curious family, because I belong to many of us, and the spouse, of course, there's the spouse this morning. The one he said, morning, please. And just as good as my spouse. So, very happy. And of you and the spouses, all of you, and your like to say is that what a very good teacher as well was a venerable teacher, and as a kind of the I was reading for, always bring form gentle took with a reading class for if and think he enjoyed, and that way that I enjoy that student and make him met every 2 years. I also have fortune, but to have the business to start and last fortunes with me, spend the last on the foreign island, and to write many of them, many fellows of ours from yes, students from Vancouver, a couple from California, and a couple more from Hong Kong. We had a very pleasurable time with Arthur over the last 4 to 5 days. At Nanaimo. So I'll pass on.